I really think the secret ingredient is community involvement. The fact that we had that many people involved locally is actually a very important ingredient, because you then build on the sense of community, and these are the people that will shop in those stores.